on Home and Family.
Well, we stepped outside. We're going to kill the lawn, I know it, with this big dance floor that we put in. But it doesn't matter because we are with world champion dancer and entertainer, Sonny Fredie Pedersen, by the way, who spent hours this week teaching Candy Manopoulos and Ken Wingard the fine art form of wearing sequins.
Yeah, and Catherine Bell is here too. She was going to leave, but she wanted to stay to see this.
What are you? I got to see this.
Jill, are you a dancer, by the way? Have you?
No, I stand like one.
I saw. You caught me. You walked out and you did that. I went, okay.
So Debbie, you've tried everything to get fit. Every single thing.
I have.
Yeah. Now this has been a challenge for you.
Yes. I mean, ballroom dance is very technical. It's not, when you see them move around, it's so flowy and so beautiful and so elegant.
It's supposed to be.
Effortless.
It seems effortless. Well, it's not. It's a lot of work. And what you see at the end of Dancing with the Stars, I'm a big Dancing with the Stars fan, so I thought this would be great. And I see these people's bodies transform in that 8-week period really miraculously.
Right. It's actually in a lot of universities now, you can get PE credit for ballroom dancing. So a lot of young people are really taking it because it's really a workout.
I'm sure because of Dancing with the Stars, because of the success. So we thought, you know, let's go do this. And it ended up being really, really more difficult than I thought. And a big workout, by the way.
Well, you were ambitious. They wanted to do two dances.
They wanted to do two.
It was her. I was like, one's fine.
It was the royal we, because I thought, I'd go, you know what? We should do a waltz and a cha-cha. And I show up and he goes like this. Have you ever danced? I go, no. He goes, okay.
But we got it. We got it.
Do we have any film of you guys actually doing this? Can we take a look?
Oh, gosh, okay.
All right, let's take a look right now.
Look at them.
That's gonna be us. It's beautiful.
Oh my gosh.
Hi,
I'm Debbie.
I'm Ken.
We're here for the dance class?
Yes, come in.
Yeah, come on in.
Hi.
Hey, we're just warming up.
So, are we gonna do that?
Tror de virkelig, at de skal lære det her, eller hvad?
Ja, det var så godt at være med.
Ja!
Producer Brooke for doing that from Dirty Dancing. That was very funny.
Okay. But can I just add in, we actually did this in 3 hours. So what you're going to see is only from three hours of work.
And it would normally take what to get somebody to perform with it?
At least a week.
At least a week.
And you did it. Wow, impressive. This ought to be interesting.
Okay. With Dancing with the Stars, they practice 6 hours a day for a solid week to do one dance. And we did 3 hours.
Let's see.
Please don't judge.
All right, we're gonna step back and
watch. It's all about exercise.
We're gonna cheer you
on. Don't worry.
We will. Come on over here. Let's give them all of the floor.
Just in case. We don't want to get hurt.
Yes, a safe distance it is. All right.
Okay. Three. Dooley, you ready?
Ha ha ha.
I realized halfway through that I wasn't even breathing.
Did you see the leap? Ken Tony was up in the air. Ken, nice job.
How'd they do?
They were a little out of timing on the cha-cha, but they did great. I'm proud of you guys.
Good job, thank you, Sonny.
Well, thanks for having me.
More information on Sonny. You can follow him on his Twitter.
Classes.
At Sonny. You see there on the bottom of your screen. And it's at Sonny FP.
Yes, sir.
Thank you very, very much for having me.
Thank you, guys. Did such a great job.
Catherine and I are going to be up next.
No, actually,
when we come back, we're going to sit down and chat with Fran Drescher. Don't go away.
It's really fun.
It was very good.